Choco Cove is, I think, the leading equestrian center in the Caribbean. So people who like to ride horses go there, and then they offer them a trek through the mountains. You can be riding for as much as 2-3 hours. Then when they reach here, they overnight. The house is conceived in the old Jamaican great house tradition, which is a large house on vast acreages of land. Lilyfield goes back to 17th century England, originally a land grant from Cromwell. The first Jamaican family to occupy Lilyfield, I think, might have been the Hopwoods, who came here towards the end of the 19th century and stayed for almost 100 years. They are to be credited with developing Lilyfield in terms of its agricultural possibilities. Life around here, principally small farmers.
When I took over this piece of land here, it wouldn't grow anything. The corn them just flag early, and the soil was very poor. So I figured that you couldn't get something out of nothing, so I set about putting something in the soil, because I would figure that I wouldn't want to buy the fertilizer if I can't afford it. Right. And I could have the pig and have the manure. And have him to weed, help me weed the place. I've been experimenting with it and find that it worked. Even those bananas over there, they used to shoot 5-hand, now they are shooting 9 without any fertilizer or anything.
Quite a few houses around, people, family around, you know, in their daily lives. So they go out and, you know, they work on the plantation or farming, like cow rearing, pigs, goats, you know. It's an everyday thing. And we do like it.
Is it a tough life?
No, it's not tough. It's our way of living, you know. We go out and we look at, we like it.
For more information, visit our website on topoftheworld.net.